that says your body thinking of what was just said. The only figures received are the ones of the brothers dead. I mean, I can't believe I'm breathing after yesterday's attack. I gotta change my thoughts, gotta stay on the fucking track. So you're right to your mama saying everything's okay. She won't have to worry when she getting through her day. But you know that she knows that you know better than to lay down the truth on your 1 month letter. It's like a common agreement. Hypocrisy is the way to manage through the demons that haunt us every day. It's like an obligation to flee reality. It's like a recreation, and it's only you and me. Lines won't come back. Every time you picture the scene of your family dressed in black. But you gotta give him good news, it's the least you can do. Cause your war of protection is something others can see through. You believe what's in the meaning, but now don't give an F. Every time you forget the reason, now all you see is death. You once thought that was justice, the others were to blame. The pride will push things forward, and now you drag your shame. Cause I know that we will meet again. The same, yes, I'm no matter what the game. I know I plan to see it again. Cause I know that we will meet again. I know that it'll be just the same. Yes, I'm no matter what the game. I know I'll take it to see it again. To your mom is saying this time there's no lie. The situation here is so desperate, every day I see me die. I wanna say I love you, and if I don't come home, your dinner's in the freezer, my savings, well you should know. I can't seem to remember what my motivations were that day back in September. How could you be so sure? These people have their reasons, and they're kicking us about. After all these seasons, I've come to more than a doubt. Thank you.